Google is trying out its newest product at UWM.
12 News' Portia Young shows us how it will transform the way the world sees the campus. New at 10.
When alums come back to campus, they often lament the progress made after they graduated. Well, this bicycle that looks like it could sell ice cream is going to make them really jealous.
I read an article about this program and contacted our Google rep, and they got us on a list. We've been waiting over a year to have Google come in and do this for us.
What Google is doing for UW Milwaukee is creating an interactive street view campus map with this new tricycle. Four Google guys from Chicago drove to UWM this morning to test it here. It's equipped with cameras and other new secret contraptions that will take hundreds of photos around campus. And because it's people-powered, it can go places the Street View car can't go.
Then we also plan to create some mobile apps to allow students to be able to take maybe a virtual tour of the campus or plot out their course schedule on their phone and then actually see images of the buildings that they're going to be walking to.
We're not allowed to interview the Google guys on camera, but they say that they are one of three regional teams working on this campus view project right now. They say the East Coast team has done the same thing at Dartmouth College.
UWM is the first campus in the state to have all its pathways mapped out by the cool new Google trike.
The images captured on campus will be much like Google Maps Street View, which shows you photographs of the neighborhood around your point of interest. UWM's web architect says the school could never afford to do something like this, but with shares trading above $500 each, Google definitely has the cash.
It's free. $0. $0 is great. That's why, you know, and in the budget times that we have today, something like this, to have this opportunity where it doesn't cost the university a cent, is really a good thing for us.
Google also has the technology that will one day lead freshmen across campus with a real view of what's ahead right in the palm of their hand. In Milwaukee, Portia Young, WISN 12 News.
The UWM's Google campus map should be up and running in about 6 months.